pag hindi po natin na-meet yung certain expectation. Like po kayo. Like for example, kumain po kayo sa napakamahal na restaurant. Pag mahal po ang isang bagay, anong ina-expect po natin?
Sobrang taas na ano. Sobrang sarap, sobrang...
Good ko. Mas
Good
maganda po
quality
kain, good
service.
quality.
Pero po pag hindi po, 'di ba minsan po pag mahal ang binayad natin, doon po mas umiinit yung ulo natin na bakit ganito yung service? Why the service is like this? I pay too much for this one. Like for example, when you purchase a certain device or gadget, like for example, you purchase a new phone, tapos po, hindi naman pala ganun kaganda. Ang naiisip po natin, ay, sayang ang pera kung ibinili neto. Bakit ako bumili
Hindi
neto?
worth it.
Di ba, madalas po nangyayari yan sa atin. But, yan nga po, the components of guest experiences under this customer experience management is the practice of designing and reacting to customer interaction to meet or exceed their expectation leading to a greater customer satisfaction, loyalty, and advocacy. Kasi if we're able to meet or mas mahigitan pa po ang expectation ng consumers po natin, class mind you, pag po kayo ay nagtayo ng certain establishment, ng mga negosyo nyo po, pag po lagi po natin nahihigitan ang customer satisfaction po, it's 100% proven, lagi pong babalik ang consumer sa atin. Like for example, when you are working, right? There is a certain point na napakaganda po ng service yung ginagawa nyo sa trabaho. Di po ba lagi po kayo nakokomend or lagi po napapansin po ng mga bosses nyo yung effort nyo na ay, ang galing naman po, kunwari lang po ito ha, ang galing naman ni Ma'am Noliza sa trabaho niya. So lagi po napapansin, mostly po, lalo na sa service industry. Pag po sobrang galing natin, medyo mas nadadagdagan po ang trabaho natin. Tama po ba ako? Or hindi naman?
Yes po.
Tama po, sir.
Mostly po.
Ayun po. So, ayun nga po. But then definitely, pag po tayo ay naging owner ng mga establishment, definitely, ang consumer natin is able to give back at lagi po silang babalik. Kasi po, for services, however, the customer experience is vastly more complex and dynamic. As the getting started exerts highlights, hospitality experience, and multi-tension or multi-dimensional journey. This, our discussion about components of guest experiences, we have this what we call the 7 P's or the service marketing mix. So under this one, it's a framework proved useful serving the spectrum consideration for hospitality experience. Fortunately, the service marketing mix, also known as the 7 P's, proposed by Booms and Binter 1981, offers a holistic setup of the 7 elements consider evaluating of service offering. So under 7 P's class, we have product, process, people, physical evidence, place, promotion, and price. So when we say product class, it's the first component to explain it's arguably the most essential. For many businesses, product refers something tangible. If you're able to recall class, what is tangible and intangible on the tourism services? Tangible is? Diniscuss po natin to. Diba when we say tangible, anything that you can touch. Pag intangible, that is the services that we are giving.
Yes, hindi.
Hindi po siya nabibili, hindi po siya nahahawakan. Okay? Again, class, just a reminder for all of you. Tangible product are the physical products, while the intangible product are the service product. Okay? Kung natatandaan nyo po, na-discuss po natin siya under tangible, intangible products, goods, and services. Okay? So again, more broadly refers to the outcomes of the guest experience. These are often physical products along the customer journey. Consider the food and beverages consumed in a restaurant, souvenirs from a theme park visit. The section on physical evidence will assess these types of products in greater detail. If you're able to recall, class, the product po, di ba ito po yung pag po kayo ay nagtatayo ng negosyo, ito yung dine-develop natin, ito yung pinaformulate natin lagi or nire-research natin what we are able to sell. Ano kaya yung magbo-boom? Ano kaya yung ibebenta natin? Or di ba, pag sa kape, ano yung masarap na kape? That is under marketing mix, that is product. Okay? So next, we have I'm sorry, class. So under product rin po, we have this what we call to according to Pine and Gilmore, while guests pertaining of an educational experience may want to learn of an escapist experience.